coverage you can count on.
Tonight, a 13-year-old boy is recovering from a gunshot wound.
The homeowner who shot the boy says he was just defending his property in the middle of the night. Action 7 News reporter Regina Reese is here with reaction from the neighborhood.
Doug and Shelley, nobody wants this type of tragic incident on their street, and no parent wants this to happen to their child. But many neighbors I talked to came to Michael Zamora's defense, including a woman who has shared a fence with him for nearly a decade.
I was shocked. I was shocked that it happened.
Gloria Stone says she couldn't ask for a better neighbor than Michael Zamora.
He's a good family man. His kids are very nice. He worked hard until he became unable to work.
Zamora's facing felony charges after he thought a teen was stealing his truck at 4 in the morning. Zamora tied up the 13-year-old with zip ties until the police arrived, and he says accidentally shot the teen in the shoulder.
What would anybody else do, you know? It's an unfortunate accident, that's all, you know.
The teen told police he was walking some girlfriends home before dawn, but residents say the child's parents are to blame for him being out at 4 in the morning.
You cannot protect your children when they're not in your care. That is true. You can't protect them when they're not in your care, especially in today's world.
At this point, residents hope Zamora's felony charges are reduced and both families can heal and move on.
They're both victims. Yeah, this is just a tragic accident. And Mike is a victim, and the young man is a victim as well.
We did reach out to the teen's family, but they didn't want to comment. In the criminal complaint, the 13-year-old told police he was just hiding from his friends behind the homeowner's truck in the driveway.
Michael Zamora is out on bond. He is facing charges of false imprisonment and aggravated battery with great bodily